must win high-stakes gamble, striving to master the Rasengan! Awakened! Herculean power bursts forth! You guys are worthless! I'll beat you down here and now!
It's my honor to be given the chance to do battle with you.
Let's fight! Things that I must protect.
Conditions fulfilled.
Power to keep his word. A swirling new jutsu, the Rasengan! I'll defeat you no matter what!
If you try to get in my way, I won't go easy on you.
Let's fight! Here I come! I'm gonna get stronger and stronger!
Conditions fulfilled.
Tsunade, will you stay out of this?
Now you listen to me. If I do nothing else, I will protect this boy.
And why would you, one of the Sun, risk your life to save a lowly Genin?
In order to protect my home, the village hidden in the leaves.
To protect the village.
Because this lowly little Genin has been chosen by fate to be Hokage someday.
What sort of half-baked daydream is that? Who cares about the Hokage? Only a fool would want that job.
Playing at Hokage. Count me out. It's a fool's game.
Remember the Hokage that have come before, and all they risked to protect the Hidden Leaf and its people. It's only thanks to them that the village has survived, even prospered through such troubled times. This was their dream, and they were willing to gamble everything to achieve it, even their lives.
Now on, I'm gambling everything, too. I'm putting my life on the line!
You poor fool. If you're so willing to throw your life away for one pathetic little brat, I'm happy to accommodate you.
Tsunade! Ah!
Time to wrap things up.
Summoning Jutsu!
Spectacular battle! Earth-shaking strength of the Sanin!
Let's get started, shall we?
As of today, we are Sanin no more! Let's fight!
Do you really think you can defeat me? This is for you!
get back!
Don't lose concentration.
Conditions fulfilled.
What's so funny?
I don't need you. Even if you won't heal my arms, there are other ways.
What?
And I will destroy the Leaf Village. Depend on it. I look forward to seeing you again. Until then, Tsunade, Jiraiya. My dear old friends.
Till next time.
They've escaped.
Gonna be the next Hokage?
Is, something bothering you, Naruto?
Come on! Shouldn't the Hokage be kind and wise and everything? Like the old man used to be? And she's mean and greedy and not that smart. Nothing personal, but it's a big job and I'm not sure she's up for it.
All right. That's it. You and me, kid, outside!
Here we go. It's deja vu all over again.
I may not be perfect, but I'm Hokage now. So I'm not gonna waste my time on some little squirt like you.
Hey, quit calling me squirt, all right? Right now I'm just a kid, but I'll be Hokage myself one day!
You'll grow up to be a fine man, and a brilliant Hokage as well. Okay, let's go home, everyone. To the Leaf Village.